Happy Wednesday, y'all. I'm Mai the Acronym. That's Misty the Cat. This is MDA Hobbies, and we got some more Underdog for you. Coming into Game 1, Week 4, Lions-Packers. So, let me put y'all over here. They've got a lot of options. You got Dog Bowl. You got Battle Royale, which probably going to do some of these. I don't know about the Thunday Kerfuffle. Maybe we'll do one. Got paid out for our weekly winners. It was 10 on two different ones. So get those entry fees back and get into some different ones. Trying to get that lotto ticket. Hail Mary, I just ain't got that bankroll. Double doink, we hit one of them last week. Maybe. Goal line stand. I do like this one. It is very limited entrance. First 12. 501 through 1,000. $16. And of course, we got the resurrection. Resurrection. Alright. Start out with some Battle Royale. And we'll go from there. Battle Royale. Week 1. Week 4, Main Slate. Wednesday night, on the verge of .1. I think I took McCaffrey in one of the other ones. I think this time I'm going Jay Jetties. Hopefully this isn't too loud. That wasn't too bad. Jay Jets, everybody. He might finally get his touchdown this weekend. You got me, RRJ19, Danny Deals, Mr. Wish You Wasn't Here, Mr. Wish You Wasn't Here, Steve Stew, 18, YOLO Bet, and then back to Steve Stew 18. If Garoppolo's out and the kid gets to play, Davante Adams may have a monster game. Monster. That's a big kid. Aiden O'Connell? He'll stand in there, take shots all day to get the ball out. He ain't running nowhere, that's for sure. That is for sure. Pure pocket passer. Waddle may be back. Fully practice on Wednesday. That was today. Back, step, 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 step. I like Pittman against the Rams. Again, I like Evans in this divisional matchup. Kamara coming off a suspension. What kind of Kamara are we going to get? Rusty or ready to go? I could see Devonta getting a touchdown or two against us. Just, I hate to say it, but it's a possibility. You took my guy. I was going to get Hawk. I saw somebody say Kittle's a lock for two touchdowns. That's a steep ask, maybe one. What is the deal with Austin Eckler? Yeah, screw it. I'm taking a shot. I'm going Eckler. And I'm going Kittle. If Eckler doesn't play, I got nothing. Zach Moss might be a play. Mixon got his against the Rams. Mostert, maybe. Brothers for life is what home you. Steady daydream. Had to take a second to back off, fought the catwalk, and reassess my inner deep thoughts and blast off. What's the payoff? I had to build my wall, brick by brick, and came tumbling down like Gorbachev. On the other side, man, it ain't so bad. Surely had to find myself completely scared across the land. I like Zach Moss. I got brothers who all can vouch for me. I got brothers who all can vouch for me. Never been one to back off, took a sex off. And Cousins against Carolina, that's a non-divisional matchup. Two is in a divisional matchup. This thing could be dogfight. That's why I'm wondering Mostert and Cousins. Let's go. I need one more receiver. That's it. Just hoping Jay Jets is the guy again. He should have some room against Carolina. We'll see. If Evans is sitting there, I might have to do that. Thielen against Minnesota, though. Ayuk may be out another week. I think this Cleveland-Baltimore game is going to be a dogfight, too. never know what's going to happen in these divisional matchups. Philly, Washington, same thing. Carolina, Minnesota. Minnesota's defense is terrible. It's really going to depend on if the Red Rifle or the kid plays. Although it seems like from all the reports, Young's going to be out. Richardson is going to be in. Mike Evans. I gotta go with that. There we go. Do we do a Thunday? Almost full. Well, it's getting close. 68%. All right, let's do a Thunday. Might as well. This is Thursday night with the Jacksonville Atlanta game in London, Sunday morning. First, 12.5K, all the way to 3,000, you get $20. So, that's a double up. See what happened? It's gonna go really fast. No. The four spot. It's gonna be tough to run on that Lions defense. They got Goffy as the third quarterback in this thing. You leave Goff sitting there. He's probably going to score more points than any of these four. I will take me a Goffy. Bijan right off the bat. I got him on my fantasy team. He's not been that impressive. Just saying. I'm going golf. I gotta go Gibbs. He's gotta break out at some point. Gibbs. There. I'll even take Drake London. Did you see what Tank Dell did? Laporta, yeah. Musgrave, either one of those is probably a great play. Amon Ra Ross still dealing with that toe injury. Naggy injury. You see what that'll bring. Jaden Reed.
That's a good play.
Let's go Drake London and Jaden Reed. Although I got Romeo Doubs getting a touchdown in this game. Let's go Drake London and Romeo Doubs. Dubs. See if we can get Musgrave coming back around. Excuse me. Mac Hollins, not a bad play. Tank Bigsby, not a bad play. Wicks, it's only a matter of time before this guy breaks out. Going Musgrave all day, every day, baby. Musgrave? Let's go. If this is his game, I'll have him. Jared Goff, Jahmyr Gibbs, Drake London, Romeo Doubs, Dontavian Wicks, and Luke Musgrave. There we go. Maybe I'll save one of these for tomorrow. Looks like it'll still be around. 12K. I want to get into another one of these resurrections. Tournament. It's weeks 6 through 14. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14. 9 weeks of football. And it's almost Halloween time, baby. Let's go. Who's going to pop off the second half of the season? Who's going to be healthy? Who's going to be left? They gave me the 11. A. Wyatt. Saints 19. Tall, skinny, white boy, big dick. I've seen this guy before. Jack Deck 2. K Squad Red 816. Younger 13. Team Noga. Nova Elite. Mr. Migo. Paria, he was in one of the other ones. Me, and then kinda like investing. It's kinda like investing. So there you go. There you go. We'll ride this one out, and then I'll be done today, and we'll see what happens tomorrow. I'll gladly take Eckler. If you don't, I will. Let's go. As always, if you're in my video, give me a shout. Say what's up. Also, if you put in the comments whether you'd like to see me do Battle Royales or the Thundays or whatever, let me know. First pick. Coming all the way at 11. I'm taking Eckler. He took Bijan. Is he gonna get? Yeah, he did. I gotta go. Amon-Ra. And then I'll go either Allen, Olave, whoever's there. Calvin Ridley, they're going to get this guy back involved. It's going to happen. He's too good not to. But I'm going with the kids. I'm going St. Brown and Olave. Weird doing these long ones after doing so many short ones. I'm going for 40 or 50 homies. Skate, baby. Coming back too. And get back to the people that brought me out of the trenches. Hop on my lap and I'll show you a dick. Yes, run over your legs. I go dive with the fish. Swimming in a bit. So find a golden Waddle coming back too. Really needs it. For now, bitch, you can go fuck off. Had enough of your bullshit and reason to solve. What's the reason to call? Oh, you trying to get more? Crank. She's so full gazy. She's so full gazy. She's so full gazy. She's running around the town. She acts so crazy, dang. He took Cup. You know me, if they leave Mahomes and Allen sitting there, I'm gonna grab them both. Don't care. They're not going to make it. They're not going to make it to me. No way. No way. No how. Thank you. Gone, gone, gone. I think we can get some really good value down here. Kenneth Walker sitting there. Herbie Turbo. Took him. Garrett Wilson, it solely depends on if Weenie Wilson is going to be the quarterback or if they're going to do something, anything else. They just signed Trevor Siemian to the practice squad. My brother already picked him up on the family draft because it's like that. Are they going to trade for Kirk Cousins if they lose in week 4? They get Kirk Cousins, it goes right back to them being a Super Bowl favorite. I'm just saying. Somebody already took Kirkle. Goff way down here. If he's there, I'm taking Garrett Wilson. Yep. Easy. And I'll take Herbie Turbo. Aaron Jones sitting down here. Recency bias. Baby, tell me the truth. That's what I'm looking for. Let me stuck in the mud. My heart is itching for something more genuine. Hoping that you'll be the hand. Let's go, Herbie. That's crazy. She's over there snoring. I can hear it on the camera, on the mic. Lisa. To wake her up. She's really loud, snoring. Puka's the truth, man. Jerome Ford? to tag. Michael Pittman, Mostert still. Kamara could be huge going into the end of the season. That's what I was saying. Good value here. So, A-Chan, which is the third down back taking over the starting back, Mostert. You must think into the future, young grasshopper. Nope, there you go. I will take Jerome Ford as my first running back, for sure. If he's there. Him and Kyren Williams. Pittman. Good stuff. Ford gone. Gotta go Pittman. Zay Flowers. Really? Okay. Let's go Kyren Williams. Let's go Kamara. And then hope Williams is still there. If he takes Kyren Williams, which he did, I'm taking George Kittle. Joe Burrow? I gotta check. I have to. I gotta take Joe Burrow. Excuse me. Damian Pierce, James Conner. Back injury. I still like McLaurin, still like Kittle. Still like B-Rob. Miles Sanders, what are you dealing with? Groin. Ugh. Tank Dell. Oof. Thielen below him. Be right back. Five picks. Fields, Cousins. Nico. She's going to get a snack. Give me Dameon Pierce. And then I'll take Quentin Johnston. Because he's going to be the fill-in for Mike Williams. And then if we can come back around and get Thielen as well. Come on, kid. Tight ends. Where's Chig? I got plenty of it. Joku, Musgrave, and Chig. I feel they all have the ability to be very important moving into the end of the season. I'm 107. That's right around Thielen's range. Almost right there. Madison had a good showing. Akers, they say they're going to use him. Active in week 4. See if getting away from the Rams does anything for that guy. Marvin Mims, all this guy does is score touchdowns for Denver. Whether it's kickoff returns, punt returns, whatever, deep passes, this is a guy. He's been the best thing for Denver. Right with Adam Thielen. Right there. He took him. Zach Moss. Looks good sitting down there. So does Khalil Herbert. They've got to get it figured out in Chicago. Their team's too talented not to. Adam Thielen. I keep a spitting in the. I like to think one day we'll all meet up in heaven in the. Some people say that time is money, and I think that's funny. Cause here you are with all that cash, but it's I feel like mummies. I got brothers who all can vouch for me. I got brothers who all can vouch for me. Let's lift off, blast off. I can should move, it should run state. Brothers for life is what we do. If he's there, I'm doing it. I'm taking D Watt. Future me says to take D-Watt. On the other side, man, it ain't so bad. Surely had to find myself completely scared across the land. But here I am, daydreaming, staydreaming. Got a McDonald's, you see the McChicken with thoughts, for they start fleeting. I got brothers who all give out for me. I got brothers who all give out for me. Never been one to back off. Took a sex off, fake his pay, put your mask on. There you go. That's it for QBs. Done, done, done. Friermuth. Two TDs. Skate. Baby. Took my Musgrave. Pitts. Good pick. The Jet, McKinnon. Herbert still sitting there. He took the Jet. Gainwell. Gibson, I'm about done, bro. You gotta hold on to the football, man. Come on now. 128 Is Njoku gonna make it there? Purdy Wilson. Tony. Ooh, no thank you. No thank you on that. Stroud, great pick. That might be your offensive rookie of the year right there. Oof. Still sitting there. He took him. Come on, Paria. You're gonna get Brandon Cooks. Nope, Pickett. All right. Njoku for me. Josh Kelly, I'm good on that. Long shot to play. But this thing don't start till week 6. Let's go with Tank. Go. We might get our asses kicked again. We'll see. We'll see how quick of a learner Sammy is. All these red dots. Kareem Hunt available week 4. Jerome Ford's dealing with a shoulder. Bateman does not practice. Beckham does not practice. Gus Edwards fully practiced. Still Justice Hill might be a great pickup late. Let's see, Justice. Say does not practice. All right. tight end, running back. That's a great pickup. Just like Jake Ferguson. Nope. Took him. Before I could even move it up, he took him. Kamara Pierce Bigsby. Spears, Cook. And Gus. Although they have Melvin Gordon, which is always great for like mid-season points. Rondale Moore. I'll take that. Go Parham. Yeah. I gotta go Dylan. And then Edwards, if he's sitting there. Edwards. Herbert, Burrow, Watson, Kamara, Pierce, Bigsby, Dillon, Gus Edwards, Amon-Ra, Chris Olave, Garrett Wilson, Quentin Johnston, Adam Thielen, and David Njoku. That's pretty solid. Could go 2-1-1 or 2-2. And I like Rondale Moore sitting right there. Also like Josh Downs sitting there. It's very nice. Mingo Limited. Josh Downs, Rondale Moore. They took him. Alright, be right back. Seven picks. Cole Kmet. Alec Pierce. Let's see what happens. He took Kmet. Schultz. I may have to go Justice and then Chig. I think at some point they'll find this kid, Jalen Hyatt, and he'll explode for the Giants. I don't know when. Here we go, baby. Van Jefferson. Ooh. Nope, not Penny. Alright, Justice Hill. Just die like problem is that Chig won't come back around. I have to grab him now. As much as I'd like to get Van Jefferson, I gotta get Chig. He's still sitting there. Maybe he'll fall. Maybe he will. Parham gone.
Took him. They took him.
Okay. Where's Jimmy Graham? Yeah. There we go. Should be able to get him last. Njoku and Chig Okonkwo. Last two picks, baby. Dowdell. That's a good pick. Do I do it? Do I take both receivers? Or do I take one and a tight end? Is Van Jefferson the one that gets his playing time cut when Cooper Kupp comes back? Murray, that guy's unbelievable, man. He just keeps getting jobs in the NFL and keeps producing. Sorry, Van. I'm going Jimmy Graham. Boom. And there we go, baby. Maybe tomorrow, but game tomorrow, so we'll see. I got some stuff to do, some work to do, but I'm my the acronym. That's Misty the Cat. This is MDA Hobbies, and we'll catch you on the next one.